Okay, you ready? Okay, what's happening? Ladies and gentlemen, now for a little surprise. Way back when in 1966, little Buck had the Top Cats. He had a 14-year-old kid on organ. And back playing on organ duties tonight, and back playing with the Ponderosa Stomp fold after being hidden by for a while because he was always on tour, but he's kind of on vacation today and having fun. Ladies and gentlemen, we want to introduce you to Stanley Durrell, better known as Buckwheat Zydeco. Thank you. This man is such a badass on organ and accordion that some guy named Keith Richards always taps to play on his record, so that gives you an idea of the musicianship. Ladies and gentlemen, once again, this is Lil Buck, the Buckaroos, and special guest Buckwheat Zydeco. And right now, you want to hear this is going to be an, I'll tell you how badass he is. We're going to hear a little Time Is Tight.
give Doc a nice round of applause, everybody. You know he's in you all these. Thank you, Doc. What about my brother from different mother? Little Buck, everybody. Got my Chicago buddy out here. What'd you say about Ellen back there? Give her a nice round of applause. Little Greg on drums back here. The Allen Zeno on bass back there. Hey, Doc, what'd you say, Doc? Give a nice round of applause. The same on baritone. Hey, Sam, what's happening? Ponder Wills on sax, everybody. Now, Doc saying, you have a big dance floor? Take your shoes off. That's what I'm talking about. Take your shoes off and let your hair down. Hey, Buckaroos. Come here one more time. You got it.